Today we are going to be talking about the LiveTarget Erratic Shiner. This lure has a curved body and it works similar to how a spoon would. I've not caught a fish on this lure yet after using it on and off for about a year, although I do love the action it has, and it probably is one of the best action-wise lures that I have in my tackle box. I believe I haven't had the proper opportunity to actually test this lure out, as I mainly do fish ponds, and it seems to work much better in like bigger lakes. And the footage you see, credit to LiveTarget Lures, shows the underwater action that is so different from any other normal lure you cast, spinning a lot and reflecting light while imitating an injured shiner. Don't forget to subscribe for more content like this, because